Ciao, friends. Less than 3 months ago, we announced that we were working on two new tools to release in 2022. And today we have the first one. I'm proud to announce that we have the first public preview of Bravo for Power BI. Bravo is your trusted mate who helps you create a Power BI model with a simple user interface, including an option for dark mode. Bravo can analyze your model and find the more expensive columns and tables. Bravo can format your DAX measures. Bravo can create a date table and can apply the time intelligence functions to your measures. And last but not least, Bravo can export data from Power BI to Excel and CSV files. Bravo is not a replacement for more advanced tools like Stack Studio and Tabular Editor. Bravo is for users who don't need that level of complexity. If you need more details and options, you should use one of those tools. But when the task is simple, or if you're still moving your first steps with Power BI, Bravo is here to help you. Bravo is a free, open source tool managed by SQL BI. We invested in developing it, but we expect the community to contribute. You don't have to be a C# developer. You can help by testing the tool, and if you can, by reviewing the translations. Yes, we support multiple languages. So let's see the features in more detail. Installation. You download Bravo from the bravo.bi website. You must be an administrator to run the setup for the public preview. We hope to provide more options for non-admin users in the final version. Running Bravo. You can open Bravo from the External Tools menu in Power BI Desktop, or you can open Bravo and connect it to a Power BI Desktop file or a dataset published on the Power BI service. Analyze Model. With Analyze Model, you can see the space consumed by your columns. You can group the memory consumption by table and quickly find the more expensive columns of your model. You can also click on smaller columns and drill down into the details. The purpose is to find where your model consumes memory. The columns that are not referenced are just columns not used in measures and relationships, but they could be used in reports, so make sure that they are really unnecessary at the report level before removing them. You still use Power BI to remove columns and tables from your model. Bravo only helps you to find the more expensive ones. Format DAX. You can format the DAX measures of your model. Bravo highlights the measures that are not formatted, and you can review the formatted version before applying the format to the model. The DAX code must be sent to the DAX formatter service to be formatted. The service doesn't store your data. But if you want to enable the preview without manually approving every time, just enable automatic preview. Remember, to create a backup of your PBX file before using Bravo. We do our best to fix bugs, but especially in preview, you never know. Manage dates. With Manage dates, you can create a date table with relationships with other date columns of your model. You can also add measures implementing time intelligence calculations from DAX patterns. If you don't have an existing date table, using the feature is simple. Just remember to create relationships in your model to connect the date table to the date columns in other tables. If you already have a date table imported from a data source or created with Power Query, we cannot replace it with Bravo. You can create a new one with a different name or delete the existing date table before creating the new one with Bravo. Suppose you have an existing date table created as a calculated table in DAX. In that case, Bravo can overwrite the existing table with a new one using one of the available templates. Just be careful. The resulting table might have different column names. Changing an existing date table could break existing reports because of that. Make sure to create a backup of your original PBX file so that you can restore the new columns in the corrupted visual of your report. The Manage Dates feature has templates corresponding to different date tables available in DAX Patterns, where you can find more details during the preview. We should have a better documentation before the final release of Bravo. Once you complete the choice of the parameters you want to use for the date table, you can preview the changes applied to your model. A few seconds after you confirm the changes, your model gets a date table and the new measures with the time intelligence calculations. If you want access to more parameters for your date table, you can customize the template used. Bravo uses the DAX template open source library. Complete documentation of that library should be available before the final release. During the preview, look at the examples available in the GitHub project. Export data. You can select one or more tables from your Power BI model and export them in multiple CSV files in the same folder or in a single Excel file with one worksheet for each table. Pay attention to the number of rows. Excel cannot have more than 1 million rows for each table. If you want to export a selection of rows and columns, you should use more advanced features available in DAX Studio, like Query Builder and Export Data. Please help us. The first public preview of Bravo is a beta release. We worked hard to provide the best user experience, but we know there could be bugs and possible improvements. Please create a backup of your PBX files and then try Bravo. Post bugs and suggestions following the instructions on the bravo.bi website. And if you want to contribute to the open source project, you are welcome. Have fun with Bravo for Power BI.